If you're ever laying in a bed and you see nature, take that opportunity and go in nature. Because where nature is, there so be God.
Experience God.